back to Black Myth Wukong. Right now, we're going to look more around. Okay. Trying to find a way to go.
Thank you.
Damn. I hope there's no bosses over there. We'll go there one more time. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. Now I see two things. He's going to be. I think that was just. Oh. No. Mm-mm-mm. Okay, I fought four of them.
Sage is dead. But what's the difference between life and death? For we live in such a troubled age. Who are you?
Oh my goodness. What was that one?
Yeah.
It's either four. I need to go one route.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
My friend, Yellow Wind Ridge offered me nothing. Yellow Brow, the Buddha, Where's my next plea? Only after meeting His Grace in the New West did I see. I wasted my life for others and missed much joy. No more journey now. My king has weaved the threads of one's destiny. Peace is living for yourself. His Grace speaks true. Indulge, and you shall be carefree. This joy, it's new to me, like never before. My king once sought wisdom in such a Dharma place. His son, too, was a disciple of a Bodhisattva. Now I, too, walk on this path. I hope I'm following in my king's steps. So, my friend, why don't you stay here and tread this path with me? My king wants... Now I... So...
Come on.
Okay. Man, I thought it'd be something close or something. Okay, with that, we're gonna end the video right there. Hold it by, enjoy yourself. Hope to see you again next video. Make sure to like, subscribe, because that does it for y'all, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
swear.